Alright guys, what's up? Back with another video at the creek. Except today we're actually doing something. And we're checking the minnow trap and we're gonna set it back again. So I set it right. There's the chain over there. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel and like this video. Alright. So let's see what we got. Gonna put it on this beach right here. Alright, so it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got a two decent sized bluegill right there. I mean, that's still pretty good. And we're gonna put the biggest bluegill in a little water hole over there. And if my channel can get up to 100 subscribers, then I will coat my head with my hair in this mud for 5 minutes. I promise. Alright guys, so let's go. Dang it. Well, we still have a bluegill. The biggest bluegill got out, but yeah, like the other video. Comment below what you think we should do next. Yeah, there's some fish in there. Got Anderson over there. We're gonna put the bluegill in a water hole. We're gonna let the other ones free, and then we'll go set the man trap back. Aw, man, what happened to all the water? No? Still, we'll do it. It's okay if this poor little bluegill dies. Here, I'll just...
I wish you could see him.
Where's the bluegill? I'm gonna take all the other ones. There's the bluegill. And put all the other ones back. I threw it on the bank. Guys, we got our cat food. We're gonna set it back. And I might do another video tomorrow, see what's in it. So we can put some cat food in it. And then set it back and see what we got. Well, there's another minnow. Big fat one. I think he ate all the cat food. Alright, so get some of this cat food. Hole and then grab this branch and secure it tight. Alright guys, if you haven't already, again, like and subscribe to this video and subscribe to my channel. But and this will be ending this video. See you on the next adventure.